Okay, it's in progress right now. NXP logo at the top left looks a bit ugly with this, you know, 16 colors theme. That looks horrible. Apart from that new logo, isn't much to see here. So I'm gonna just skip it. Okay, now we're at the boot screen, same as the last build, nothing much else. See you at the Elder Block experience. Now once again, I'm expecting an Elder Block experience. Oh, this is new. Very new. Here it is. Even got the XP logo up here now. Said some different stuff. Doesn't have the Windows welcome music yet. But That will come. Okay, here we go. Load the desktop. I want a password. Load, please. And we're back. Surprisingly, it even kept my wallpaper. They updated the logo on the start button a bit. Haven't changed these icons yet. I think these have been here before. I don't think so. Let's see. One, two. Five icons still need to be changed. Okay. Now, sounds. I'm expecting this to still be Windows 2000 sounds. Yes, still Windows 2000. Okay, it still says Windows 2000. Version 5.21.2446. Okay, still has the old logo here. And here. Still got this picture. Not going to use that picture yet. I'm waiting for. I'm not going to use that picture until build 2465. Version. It says it's version 6, but I know it's version 5. Let's see if YouTube will work. Let's see if YouTube works. Don't want the taskbar locked. I don't. Because I don't like that blue bar above it. There we are. These now look like the icons that shipped with XP. Yep, because after a while this will be renamed to Windows XP. This build only came out in March, while Windows XP was finished in August. But this looks a lot like the released version. Oh, we've got the 3D pipes. Screensaver still doesn't work. Nope. Well, this is still called Whistler, not Luna. The cool thing is when you change style, that fades in. Okay, do we have Courtney and Earl yet? Oh, we've got them. We've got Courtney and Earl. Sorry, that Finn says new version of Java. Available new icons yet? The recyclable bin still has handles. In Windows 2000, the recycle bin looked a lot different. Okay. Still some Windows 2000 icons remaining. You know what? I want to change that icon. Folder options. Show in files and folders. Yes, want that. Now, updates. Updates, updates, updates. It's not letting me click the start button. So I was wanting to look for Windows updates. If they work on this build. this? Oh. Still looks like Windows 2000. That, I don't think that has changed, really. Open. Why isn't the start menu working? What was that? I think it does. Just don't know what happened. Microsoft Office. I never installed Office. Movie Maker. This looks like Windows Movie Maker from Windows Me. It's not even updated to the version it shipped with XP yet. Hasn't changed at all. Because I know that because it has the XP logo when it's released. So, yep. It's not the start menu that isn't working. It's the taskbar. I would love to show you more, but because the taskbar is broken, I can't. So, Red Gamer 75, sign off. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.